Welcome to Landmark Implement's customer support help videos. These will help you diagnose common issues in a timely manner. When contacting the EMS helpline, you must leave a message. The message is then sent out to all of our CTS employees. The first CTS to get it will then return your call. Also, stay connected with Landmark. Download the Landmark app today.
All right, the next thing that we're going to talk about is moisture calibration. When you're harvesting crops, you can change what your moisture readout is. So in order to do that, we can go into combine, and then we go into setup, and then we go into moisture, button D. And there we see our places where we can do a moisture correction or a fixed moisture. Fixed moisture is if you want the moisture to read a certain number throughout the entire field. This is where you would just poke that in and put whatever number you want it to read at that particular field. Most guys, though, want to see an actual moisture as they're harvesting. So what we need to do is check moisture correction. And so if we are harvesting and our moisture is reading 15% and we get a scale ticket back and it's actually 16.5, we come in and poke the box where our numbers go in, and this is where we would change it at. So if we need to increase our moisture that we're reading by a point and a half, we enter it in this field. Conversely, if we see that we are harvesting, let's say 17% is what our monitor is reading, and we get a ticket back and it's actually 15%, we come in here, poke the box, and we hit the plus or minus button, and then enter the figure that we need to make our moisture read correctly. And that will adjust the reading on the monitor so that our actual readout is matching what we are harvesting.